Here's my tank of convict cichlids. They paired up. They laid these eggs 4 days ago, and as they started to spawn, the mom changed color. She got darker in the head and lighter throughout her body. They are both very territorial and do not like the other fish around their eggs. Today is the fourth day, and we noticed a black dot throughout the eggs. And if daddy moves and lets you see, you can be able to see the black dot. So pretty soon we will have new convict cichlid fries.